postseason no-hitters. Remember, Roy Halladay did it back in 2010, and the Houston Astros threw a combined no-no in Game 4 of the 2020.
Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there on its way.